the City of Gadsden, Alabama proclamation, whereas alpha-1 antitrypsin is a protein that is produced by the liver and protects the lungs, and whereas alpha-1 antitrypsin deficiency, known as alpha-1, is an inherited disorder that can lead to liver disease at any age and lungs disease in adults, and whereas while alpha-1 can often be detected by simple blood tests, the disorder often goes undiagnosed, especially among individuals affected by chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, as it is misdiagnosed as asthma, and whereas treatment of alpha-1 antitrypsin deficiency, including medication, augmentation therapy, and surgery, is designed to manage and relieve the symptoms associated with the liver and lung disease. Now, therefore, Sherman Guyton, our mayor of the City of Gadsden, Alabama Proclamation 2019 as Alpha-1 Awareness Month, and I am the face of Alpha-1.